Damn. I gotta reconfigure my camera because of this monitor now. Right. That's fine. No, thank you. I haven't had dinner. I'm about to make me some ramen, though. Gibson.
Where's my cake stand?
Wherever you put it, I don't know. Oh, it's underneath there because y'all don't know how to put it up. I want to click on that. Do I already have the cappuccino recipe? Oh, I do. Okay. What the hell's that? Huh. Hell yeah. All right. Elliot, Emma, Eustace, Sarah, and Toa. Yep. Cass. Oh, Kai is. Buddy Kai's in here. Turn off the TV if you're done watching it.
Oh, yeah.
Callie, get up.
I'm chilling.
Okay. Elliot, Emma, Eusis, Sarah, and Toa. Okay, I know where Toa's at. There's Eusis.
When do you go back to school, Kai? January 5th. Mm. Kids go back January 3rd here.
Emma, good old Emma. You're not a weak witch, Emma. Weak bitch, maybe. Not a witch. There's Eusis, Emma, Sarah, Elliot, and Toa. Good old Elliot, where ye be? That's at least Trails. Oh, there he is. We'll do Toa last. And we'll skip through this. target practice. Alright. When you're done, take the east exit out of Celtic, or Celtic, or blah. No, not Caelid.
Leaving so soon?
You're...
It's a bad idea.
I see you remember me after all. That's quite the honor, Reen Schwarzer.
Just who in the world are you? I'm aware how you've been supporting both us and Major Nighthawk from the shadows. But you're a little too suspicious for your own good. Why do you know my name? And what exactly are you trying to accomplish?
There's no need to be hasty. But the time has finally come for me to reveal my true identity to you.
Ta-da!
Fucking Thomas.
Thomas! Favorite instructor! What? It's certainly been a while since you've enjoyed the bliss of one of my enthralling lessons, hasn't it? I trust you've been doing well. Why are you, of all people, here? Wait, no. The better question is, why were you in disguise in the first place? An excellent question. And, fortunately, one with a simple answer as well. You see, I simply wanted to avoid any trouble that might arise if anyone were to place me as one of Thor's instructors. I must be a master of disguise, because it worked so well that no one ever suspected me. I think I need a minute to process all of this. So you're the one who helped us back at the Twin Dragons Bridge? Indeed, t'was I. My goal was to aid you as covertly as I could manage. But there's no need to lurk in the shadows any longer. I pledge my support, my life, my love. From now on, you can sleep easier at night knowing I'll be right there. Isn't this all a bit sudden? Oh, I suppose it will be helpful to have another instructor on board.
Oh, just wait, Cass.
Well done!
What's my little waiting for?
I'm so proud of you, Reen!
I believe so, yeah. Hi, Richard. Do me a favor, Kai. Never mind. I already got it. I reached that far. I was going to tell you to do this for Richard. For what?
You won't even know.
Oh. Darren said he'll be done on Saturday. Just letting you know.
So he'll be here for New Year's.
Yes. Okay. I have to figure out where to put my camera now, Richard, because as you can see, it crops off my head. Yeah, that too. I probably will. We'll figure it out.
Because when Bridget and Christian come down, they're going to get Revy's room.
That's fine. Revy could probably sleep on the floor with me. Okay. Cass also apparently has a blow up bed in the back of their car.
Okay.
Like that.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. I'll make a mech out of you. I hate that. Kai's right next to me, Richard. No, he's not. He just wrote in the chat, "Hi, Richard," using my account. He can't hear you. Now, why would you want to do that? You'll be fine. Rude. No, this is the sequel. What'd you order, Cass? No, we just have the physics and the rigged. Because you don't stream? That's fine. My mother messaged me. It's on the table. Callie, show Cass what Mom got them for Christmas. You were asleep. His Adam.
Where do you want to go?
Oh, Cass, you're gonna love your gift.
Did you see it?
Not yet. She was just asking about it. No, that one is mine, but hers is.
Okay.
I mean, like, we just ran out of stuff.
Please, take care around that one.
No.
You gotta have water.
Please. This one looks dangerous. Be careful.
But no, it's not your fault.
Never
change. What happened?
Here I go. Yeah, I'll back you up. Yes, we won.
Did it not? It lasted a long time.
It did. Yeah, I will.
Huh?
I will.
Can we leave it out then?
Yes.
They are the kids already in Matt. Michael had chosen things. I can only manage how cool it
is. Okay. Uh-huh. Huh. Nice. I don't think I'm gonna beat that. I don't think I'm gonna beat that. On the table. This thing. It's a cryptid. Oh damn, they're already dead. I'm listening. Huh? Shut up, Kai. Kai said his match was rigged. Huh? Well, that was unfortunate. What? Oh.
Yes. to me.
My turn.
You have my face.
It's my turn.
Well, this has gone from bad to fucking shit.
Marcus, activate.
Especially now they're both asleep. That's all he keeps doing. Okay, none. All right. Yeah, it makes no sense. And here we go again with the sleep.
Go! There! very much.
Oh, let me help. Thanks. Here I go. Let me help.
My turn.
Oh man, y'all didn't hear that, but my daughter's a savage.
Leave this to me.
What are you walking now? Shatter! You're off guard. It's my turn.
How much else does this thing have? 164,000, and I'm only at 75,000. Ugh. There we go.
Let's keep going.
No experience. What? Yeah. Probably would have helped out too if I would have done all that with the ordnance. But hey, here we are.
Where's the other one at? One in the Nord Highlands. Shit, I went the wrong way. Even this game looks nice on better on this monitor, Richard. And I thought I already lost the USB-C cord, and I was like, oh no, but it was in the car. Why is he being Michael? What is Michael complaining about? This motherfucking kid just said, and I quote, I'm hungry. My HP is going down.
Let's get going.
Roger. I didn't mean to grab this, but whatever. It works. What?
You have no arrows.
That's fine.
No heroes.
That's fine.
We have nothing here to fear. Go. Onward. No, it's science. You should keep going.
I'm assuming the other cryptid's over here. At least that's what I can think that he would be. I was right. Let's go ahead and save this real quick before this dragon beats my ass. It's probably going to. Yeah, I know.
A worthy adversary.
Damn. You starting off like that guy? Huh?
And I'm not this fight him again.
When it comes out.
I'm not.
I know.
When it's gonna come out?
Next year.
Like next year I'm getting to school?
It's my turn.
No.
I'm in. And I'm never going to school again. I'm not the one I eat and I don't want my wand. So I'm never going to go to my wand again.
Move.
turn.
Huh. You have my face. Of course.
Fucking move, man. Overdrive. Somehow they got lucky with that. Go ahead and summon him. Damn.
You have my face. This isn't looking good. Here I go.
Yes. Thank you now.
You have my face.
turn.
Clear! Ha! Now!
An opening! Onward!
What? Huh?
You streaming?
Uh-huh. What's up?
They can hear me?
My turn.
Mm-hmm. I did not mean to attack with her. What? Yes, I know I'm losing, Richard. Thank you.
Here goes.
Took it 12 years, but it's done. And I'll be back.
Right.
Looks like a demon.
Stop resisting, boss.
Where do you want to go? Full speed ahead.
Yeah, of course. Fondue, go to the Phoenix Wing, and start a quest. What? I'm not, but okay. Green's the pervert, actually, Richard. Sheep. You bitch. I got. Come on. I really didn't slow down that much, did I? What? Okay. Because the toy was not clogged. Okay, I'm done streaming after this. Yep. Nope. No, that was me. Yeah. There we go. Time to repent. That's where we'll end it tonight. So until next time, bye-bye.